Good evening, everyone. Thank you very much for coming out to this evening's recital. It's great to see so many people here. Thank you for coming out and supporting our young artists. Hopefully on the way in you notice some wonderful student and community art hanging in the lobby gallery. In addition to the recital that's being performed tonight, this is also a preview of the student art show and sale that officially opens tomorrow. There will be a reception in the lobby gallery from 4 to 6, which is also the first stop on tomorrow's Final Friday tour. So please take some time and come out for that as well. Those of you who have been to our recitals before will notice that our program this evening seems a little light, and in truth it is. Unfortunately, a number of our students have become ill over the past couple of days. Fortunately, they're on the mend. So please let us use this as a time to remind you also of the importance of good health. So if you're sick, get healthy. And if you're healthy, stay healthy. Let's do our best. Most, we have still, even though the semester is almost over, we still have a lot of things going on. In addition to the art show tomorrow, that show and sale will be up until December 10th. We are looking forward to being back at Windhorst. We have our combined concert at the Immaculate Heart of Mary Church in Windhorst, and that's going to be on December 2nd at 3 o'clock. This is the first time in about about 2 years that we've been able to be back there due to some unforeseen problems, weather and some problems out at Windhorst. All of those have been addressed and corrected, and we are so tremendously excited to be back there, and they're tremendously excited to host us and to sort of reestablish that wonderful relationship that we've had with them. If you're not able to join us for that concert on Sunday, you are more than welcome to join us on Monday evening at 7 o'clock at First United Methodist Church, when we will be giving a reprise of that concert. So if you can make it out to Windhorst, wonderful. And if you can't, no worries, because you can join us then on Monday. But the performing season is not quite over. We have our final concert of the semester, which will be an instrumental concert right here back in the Little Theater a week from tonight at 7 o'clock. So come out for that as well. Now, if you would just please take a moment to make sure that any devices, any noise-making devices are silenced, I'm sure our performers would greatly appreciate that. All right. Thank you again so much for coming out, supporting our performing artists. You may have noticed on the podium where we had the programs, there are also some little cards for our concert on Sunday and the concert on Monday. Please feel free to take one of those cards. Take one for you, take one for a friend. Help us spread the word. These are going to be wonderful concerts, and we look forward to welcoming you there. Thank you.
See touches me. I'm in a smell of a strange hocus pocus. It's so,
trees. How can I feel good when nothing's right? Why is she cool when there is no breeze, Vietnam? You don't give answers to your friend, just questions that don't ever end. Why, God? Why today? I'm all through here. Why is her voice ringing in my head? Why am I high on her cheap perfume, Vietnam? Hey, look, I mean you no offense, but why does nothing here make sense? Why, God, show your hand? Why can't one guy? I've never felt confused before. Why me? What's your plan? I can't help her. No one can. I like my memories as they were, but now I'll leave remembering her.
Used and Brave, lead you there no more. Thank you. Bye.